What is one piece of advice you would tell someone that is yet to buy their first property here in Chicago?
I mean, I think knowing your neighborhoods is huge. The city grows and expands quick. So knowing your neighborhoods. And then I think look at your utilities. Know how old your furnace is. Know how old your refrigerator is. Know what you're walking into on a property that you're buying.